straight goals the first 11 games. Then they went out west and endured a five-game winless streak. They gave up 9 even strength goals in 3 games. Tyler Johnson stung on a collision in the corner, and he's now coming off to the Lightning bench. And the race back for that puck ends up at an icing call. It's the Panthers.
And Tyler Johnson's in difficulty. Got hit up the side of the head with an elbow or a forearm. Goes into the wall. See what happens with him here. Bolin coming up high on him, finishing the head, the check, and of course, size disadvantage there for Tyler Johnson, so he's going to end up with those types of situations pretty often. He never saw it coming. He's still checking him out.